Managing a service desk requires specific tools. Managers typically need to see their team and their work in an easy-to-use UI. Let me show you. Hi, Matt Barron, product specialist at InvGate. With InvGate Service Desk, you can see your team information and make informed decisions quickly and confidently. Before we get started, you can always grab a trial instance of our software at try.invgate.com and follow along. The first thing most managers want to see is an overview. So for that, we've developed a dashboard. It's completely customizable and can be shared with unlicensed users. Next, managers need to see their team and their work. For this, we've built the manager section. This makes it easy to see who is available for work and who's absent, and an overview of each employee's current performance. Here I can see David's got 3 requests that are waiting on him with a 5 total, one that he's collaborating on, and he's kind of getting a low rating right now of 3.5 out of 5. This is also the area where I can manually assign work from a queue and get them reassigned. Dragging and dropping incidents is an easy way to do this, especially since it only allows you to drag to agents that are on the right team to perform the work. You can also reassign tickets by selecting the agents and seeing what's in their work queue, and dragging that to other people if you need to reassign it. If you manage multiple service desks, or you're a global organization, this will help you see the hours, availability, holidays, and other details for the other service desk, all under time availability. And if you've got large teams, use the Help Desks button to filter this view to just show the specific teams or departments you're looking for. Under Requests, you can find all the tickets, or you can create custom views to see specific tickets that you're most interested in. For example, I've created 2 custom views here, one for pending work, stuff that is still in progress, and then another one for all tickets, so I can see every single ticket, whether it's closed, open, anything. Or, if you need summaries or visualizations of the tickets, we have a report builder. This is great for not only slicing and dicing the tickets and seeing how you want to see them, you can also share these reports by email or save snapshots as you see fit. Here's an example one where I'm showing each of the ticket types along with their criticality, and I can go down here and see the average rating and the average resolution SLA. So it looks like we're really missing the SLAs for our service requests that are a high priority. This is something I'm going to want to pay attention to, as of course these are timely requests. The last feature I want to highlight for managers is the gamification feature. This little feature makes it easy to encourage positive behaviors with points rewarded for positive actions, like an SLA met or a specific article being marked as helpful. I can reward those points, or you can withdraw points for poor behaviors, for example, missing an SLA. There are badges and quests that you can set up for competitions on your teams, and you can see all the rankings right here to see how your team is doing. I'm skipping over powers that you have within tickets. For that, you can check out our other video with the agent walkthrough. This will also cover the things like the knowledge base and other features that we've got built in to make agents powerful. And these are just some of the big features in InvGate Service Desk that are designed to make managers achieve what is needed. We've got more videos of walkthroughs for the customer view of the self-service portal, as well as an administrator walkthrough of the settings for Service Desk. So make sure you check those out. For more on this topic, check us out on YouTube or discover our solutions by signing up for a trial at try.invgate.com. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope to see you again soon.